Hello mga ka-LV, ayan. At andito tayo ngayon sa gym ng hotel. Ayan. We are now at day 5. Ayan. Dito sa ating hotel. Ayan. Ulitin ko, ayan. Hindi na kami naka-quarantine. Ayan. We are already guest. At ayun, sana makakuha na kami ng flight details at yung issue sa aming passport shop eh maklear na sa Johor para makauwi na kami ng Pilipinas. Ayan. Balikan ko kayo mamaya. Ayan, nandito tayo sa gym ng New World Suites. Ayan, maliit lang yung gym nila. Like, can accommodate around 10 people inside. Ayan. They have also different weight of dumbbells. Ayan, meron silang treadmill. Tapos ito, parang high walking. Ayan, may cycling sila, may bench press ba tawag dito? Hindi ko alam kung ano tawag dito. Ayan, and then if you like water, meron din sila ditong water, but I think you need to bring some bottle. Ayan, so katatapos lang natin mag-treadmill. Usually, treadmill lang talaga ginagawa natin. Kahit pag nasa barko tayo, ayan mga ka-LV, nagka-treadmill lang din ako kasi, alam mo na, char. mataba pa rin si Arnie. Ayan. And maganda naman yung view sa labas, kaya ma-enjoy mo talaga. Ayan. Ito yung view. Actually, here, pwede ka rin mag-jogging dito sa parking lot nila. Pero okay lang, kasi nabubuksan naman tong window. Ayan, nakabukas siya. So, para walang suffocation. Although, may aircon naman. Pero, syempre, it's useless that you are going to gym. And then, the aircon is turned on, di ba? Parang natuyuan ka rin ng pawis. Ayan. They also have television here. Ayan, so you cannot get bored. And then, they have these, like, on board, that they have rules and regulations. The fire escape plan they also have here. Ayan, ito yung switch ng aircon nila. Ayan. So, yan muna mga ka-LV. Bababa muna ako at maliligo kasi magbe-breakfast tayo. Ayan. Bye for now!